Well, I wonder what's on the news today.